There's only a few hours left in 2018, but what better way to spend it than right here with the Montreal Canadiens wrapping up their extended road trip down in Dallas to take on a Stars team that, just like Montreal, is fighting to hang on to a playoff spot.
John Klingberg, a guy too, he missed a lot of time. 18 games, upper body issue. Hintz driving it in front of the pass. What a stop, Niemi! As he drove across and got the pad on it, robbing Radulov. Led by Jonathan Drouin, still bouncing around, and now it is Radulov who has it. The back end, inside with room. Just wide as Janmark missed. Niemi might have got just a piece and a big collision as Radulov takes a body check from Kotkaniemi. Ben over the blue line. Ben waiting. He's been a lot more confident with the puck the last few games as well. Kulak in deep, tries to shovel pass in front, scores! Is anyone hotter than Phil Deneau? 1-0 Montreal on the road.
A little bit late on the rotation as Roope Hintz gets so tied up with his check, he actually picks off Lindell, leaving Philip Deneau wide open in front. And Deneau off the hat trick in Vegas, pots another one, as it has been a very good road trip for Philip Deneau.
Backhands it back into neutral ice. Kotkaniemi tries to free up the puck, cannot. Nichushkin sends it across, shot, scores! Radek Faksa buries it. The Stars tie it up at one.
Nice little flip pass over to Faksa. And Petrie gets stuck with his stick to the middle of the ice to protect on the shot from Nichushkin. And that opens up the passing lane.
Protecting the puck in front, centering pass, shot, Niemi the stop, wow! Another shot, Niemi, rebound in front, Faksa! So close to a second of the hockey game, but Niemi stoned him. Down low for Radulov. Radulov. Klingberg. Holds it in. Patterson again. Waits, shot, rebound, scores! The captain, Ben, jams it in. Power play goal, and the Stars lead 2-1. Along the boards, up for Ben. Ben, quick pass, Kulak's got a hustle. Cannot, and again, the Stars with a chance. Jason Spezza fakes the shot, fires, Niemi got back. His fake nearly had Antti Niemi, but he got back just in time to make the stop. We'll start it up nice, Thomas Tatar. Gets to the puck first, up top. Big shot, Weber, and the bomb wide. Wraparound try, inside, jamming, scores!
Deneau quickly works for the wraparound to the left, and watch Ben Bishop's left foot. He misses the post. Hits his stick is in the way between the pad and the post, so Ben Bishop can't seal it.
As Paul Byron right in the slot. Good pass from Domi, but he couldn't click. Nichushkin sends it across. Heiskanen in front. Oh, just wide. Janmark driving in. That close to taking the lead again. Michael Chaput behind the net. Hintz has it, 4 seconds left. He's just gonna chip it to neutral ice. And the Montreal Canadiens might battle back. That guy has to be your star of the game. Niemi's been brilliant, but boy, he came up big offensively. Here we go, we're underway, OT in a 2-2 tie. Jeff Petrie on the puck, he's washed by Ben. Paul Byron's got speed and he's using it. Byron in, Wade sends it across, tips, scores! Jeff Petrie, overtime winner, and what a way to wrap up 2018. Montreal, 4 of 6 on the road.
And it's Tyler Seguin who gets beat, can't catch Jeff Petrie, and a little chop up and over. Ben Bishop looking for the two-pad stack. Not enough, gets a piece, but it goes in anyways, and that is a tremendous team win for the Montreal Canadiens. Jeff Petrie, overtime game winner. Happy New Year's Eve, what a great way to end 2018 for the Montreal Canadiens. 3-2 overtime win on the road.